The intercell intra BSC handover takes place when a mobile user moves from one cell into a neighbouring cell, both controlled by the same BSC. The traffic connection to the old cell is discontinued as soon as the connection set up to the new cell is successfully completed. This process is controlled by the BSC.